It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Pantero's HQ. Give me a sec, give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
I need to deal with this accident.
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That's a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
I'm fixing to liberate a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot... I don't know. Whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a fella I could borrow one from, but his rate's pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, This forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did you?
Christ, this thing's for tourists?
Later, Gator. Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
More on the way. That's why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. We'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Bye-bye. not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that. Dead as a doornail.
My mother's car alone.
Good, I surprised myself.
The enemy is that way? Holy shit. Sergio's monster truck.
Did I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Bye-bye, Bertie.
Oh! This'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth. Gonna need the crane.
Crane? The plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right!
Then do it! Grab power to the crate! Cover me! I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.
One way trip to hell!
Coming.
almost done.
Something smells like burning.
Holy shit. Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the force to build anything.
With Mom.
I had a plan. This'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth. I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
Not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right.
Then do it.
Stop fighting!
I surprised myself.
Oh! Welcome to the pain zone!
What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Hot damn, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you, too.
Oh. Okay, then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
Hot damn! That was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you, too.
Oh. Okay, then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
I'm going all in!
All their cars but this one, huh? How's it feel?
Great.